16 WAPT News. This is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story, the Pearl River will crest this evening in Jackson 2 days earlier than expected. Forecasters say the river will reach 32 feet, about a foot lower than earlier predictions. Right now, some Byram neighbors are seeing some flooding near Swinging Bridge Road and some other low-lying areas, but flooding is not expected to be widespread or severe. The swollen Pearl River has pushed back the start of alligator hunting season to later this month. Wildlife leaders say boat ramps and other structures are covered with flood water, and leaders don't want to expose hunters to those dangerous conditions. The first hunt at the Ross Barnett Reservoir was scheduled for tomorrow and Saturday. Leaders have delayed the hunt 2 weeks to September 23rd and 24th.
The Pearl River expected to forecast down because of the cooler, drier weather we've had over the past couple of days. 53 tonight, we're back up right near 82. Will we stay in the 80s and will we stay dry into early parts of next week? We'll have more updates on that, and the tropics are active coming up at 5.
Right now, the president is preparing to unveil his jobs plan during a primetime speech. How will it go over with Congress? Coming up at 5. We'll see you back here in an hour.